Welcome to Leica Microsystems' setup guide for the Mateo FL Digital Fluorescence Microscope. Please remember, you should always refer to the user manual for detailed assembly instructions and important safety information before starting to assemble your new instrument. Place your Mateo FL box on a clean, flat, and stable surface, preferably on the ground. Carefully open the box. The contents of the box may vary according to the components you purchased. The top tray contains the user manual and an inventory list. Underneath the top tray is the body of your Mateo FL microscope. Inside the box, you will find the following components: a stand with an integrated monitor, condenser, cameras, power cord, UV protection cover, light shield, wireless mouse pad, and dust cover. Based on your purchasing configuration, you may receive the following components: objectives, an object guide, filter cubes, Wi-Fi dongle, barcode scanner, and a thermal plate. And now it's time to start putting your new Mateo FL together. Place the microscope body on a clean, stable surface. Connect the power cord. To turn the device on for the first time, use the power switch located at the back of the instrument. After this first setup, all you have to do to turn Mateo FL on in the future is press down the power button located at the front of the instrument for 5 seconds. When Mateo FL powers up, you will see the main screen display appear. Now you can install the mouse. All you have to do is plug the Bluetooth USB stick into the port located on the right-hand side of the device. And the next step will be to attach the UV protection shield by attaching it under the metallic part around the condenser. In the next few steps, we will show you how to install and configure the objectives and the filter cubes, how to install the object guide and holding frame, and finally, how to select the desired camera or channel. To install an objective, rotate the nose piece to the position where you want the objective, remove the cover, and screw it in clockwise, taking special care not to touch the objective lens with your fingers. To configure the objective in Mateo FL software, go to Settings, click on Hardware, and then Objective Setting. Select the physical position, numbered from 1 to 6 on the nose piece, and select the correct objective from the drop-down menu. Your objective is now configured correctly. To install the filter cubes, first open the magnetic door of the filter cube chamber, which is located on the right-hand side of Mateo FL. Now pull the locking pin through the gap to securely lock the filter cube turret. Place the filter cube next to the physical guide, push it backwards, and then rotate it to the right, applying some pressure, until it is engaged in place. The positions on the turret are numbered from 1 to 5. After clipping the filter cube in place, you will need to unlock the locking pin and close the magnetic door. To configure the filter cube in Mateo FL software, navigate to Settings on the main screen, then select Hardware and Filter Cube Setting. In Filter Cube Setting, select the position at which you installed the filter cube, then you can configure other parameters such as the name and the color of the channel. When installing the object guide and holding frame, the first step will be to align the two hexagon screws of the object guide with the two holes under the stage. Now screw them in until they are secure against the stage. To install the holding frame, just clip it into the holder and it's ready to go. Select your desired camera and channel from the main screen, and Mateo FL is ready for your first experiment. Mateo FL, for reliable, reproducible, advanced cell checks.